Look at her laying down in this beautiful sunny day. Alright, I have been telling you all that I'm gonna show you the place I live in for a very long time, and today is the day that I'm going to show you where I live. Alright, let's start this short tour. This is my house. I live up there on the second floor. That's my room. This is the place where the horse stay at. White horse, brown horse, another brown horse, yellow horse, and a cow, another cow. And people say horses and cow don't look alike. So due to corona hitting Mississippi, I'm just putting the mask on my face for the scene, just to show you that I'm taking precautions against coronavirus. But yeah, it just hit Mississippi and people are really afraid, which I don't blame anyone for being afraid. It's a virus at the end. The thing is, school is closed for a whole week and then classes are going to be online. So it's a new routine that we will have to adjust, and hopefully everything stays good and no one gets hurt. And yeah, let's just keep it safe and clean. Yeah, and I didn't go to Walmart to buy this one. I had it like 2 years ago and I just decided to open it and use it.